Iginla's not showing any frustration if he's feeling any.
Olli Jokinen to Glenn Cross to Iginla, scores! No frustration there, I'll tell you. Jerome Iginla just rocketed a shot.
Did he ever?
And it's a power play goal.
Back pass and then the one-timer right there. Stewart's got to stand up, and Iginla absolutely is cocked and ready to go. He's boom.
He turns, Iginla opens up for the one-timer, perfectly sets himself. And
saved by Howard. Red Wings miss it on the way out. Shot, they score! Red Wings miscued on the way out of the zone, and Iginla buries his second from Glenn Cross, and it's 3-1.
Boy, these kind of goals absolutely kill you. You're all over the other team, and they get one opportunity. They're 13, well, now they're 15th shot on goal. Three guys there going to break out on an odd man rush.